Oh wow, since when was I muted? I was talking so much. Well, I don't care to talk to shit again, but what I decided is to stay here due to the you know, mending book.
MFK really quick.
Okay. Observers. So, let's get those spiders. Let me get another sword. Yeah, so that's actually kind of cool. Mending is, you didn't hear me escalating, but that's really, really good stuff. Because I was muted, but yeah, I'm kind of hyped for it. So let's farm some, wait, can I turn this into wool, into strings? No? But it's working the other way around, isn't it? Okay. Maybe I should have let one spider alive. Let's see. I need a lot of spider webs. But I will probably find another of these shit spawners since they are like everywhere. You are seeking attention for nothing. Yes. Well, I mean, for the attention, right? That could be seen as reason. I don't know, I'm somehow searching a spider spawner, but killing these bitches is also so annoying and will also probably take a long time, so maybe I have to install some farm. Well, let's think about it. I get one emerald for, what was it, 20, 30 spider webs, so I need around around 15 stacks of strings. Is it worth it to build a farm that requires me to look up shit and then it possibly doesn't work because it's 1.12 and well, I should look that up prior to the farm, to building the farm. And also then the, oh wait, can I idealize the 2v2t stacking thingy maybe so that I can just entity cramming or however it's called to just build a farm by, yeah, that sounds really feasible without much effort to get these spiders stuck in each other, maybe with water or something like that. Yeah, love it. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go find some spider farmer. What's that? Why is it red? Nobody knows, but I'm here again. Okay, I'm running in circles as always. Is the music off again? Let me check. Yes. No, that sounds trippy. And so does this. Come on. Give me something normal. Something one can actually... No, not that guy again. How are these people spamming so many tracks? So many scaly yet ones. Yeah. Do we have a spawner here? What's spider web? No, we haven't, right? Huh. Come on, I just want to get rich fast, that's everything. That's a big ass cave. Crazy. Oh, come on. What is this? Is this me? Where does this lead? What? Oh, it's this tunnel. Wow, how long does one have to wait to collect fucking items? Oh, some diamonds. I find diamonds but no fucking spider spawners. It's usually the opposite around. The other way around, the opposite. Oh my gosh. Thank you. we go again. Oh, here. Okay. Running circles. Oh, come on. Yeah, this is not getting anywhere. Me running in circles. But at least I get the first... I got the first stack. That's good. And I still have the wool in my inventory. That's not how you go mining. I could place a bed right now down here, but then dying would be such a struggle. Yeah, it's probably not worth it. If I get... well, if somebody finds the base, somebody finds the base. That's fine. What's that? Was that me? Probably. I don't know if there's a specific height for spider spawners. What the heck? Oh, we are at this spawner now. Aren't we? Isn't that a tunnel I digged? Anyways, I don't know. Lost. Yeah, let's farm the shit here. Okay, so that's probably 2 emeralds already. And... 28 more to go. Was it even strings or was it paper that he was trading? I think it was strings. Okay, let's go back and test if I was even right, farming the right shit. So next time I accidentally go back to base, I will go up. Yeah, that doesn't look like base. Where am I? Hey, we have playtime. No? Okay. Oh wow, we started a third stack, that's kinda cool. Do we have some strings in here? No. Ah, but we can go up here. That's cool. Grass? How did grass grow there? There isn't even sun. I mean, there was at some point, but kinda odd to me. Yeah, let's take some sugarcane. They usually also trade sugarcane. Wow, 25 diamonds. We're getting somewhere. Okay, now let's go. Let's go get rich. If I find it. Is that guy even online? Oh, he actually is. I was coming like a little bit from that direction. Thank you. Should I dig some tunnel? That would actually be an idea to dig a tunnel. I mean, it's not too far, it's feasible. But it will make the travel easier. Come on, eat some shit. Coal! Well, you can have that. Come on, who wants to eat some shit as well? You only sell stuff, right? And you also... Yeah, oh, you eat paper. I knew it. They like this shit. Yeah, with these many trades, we can... Paper is actually kind of cool, since... Oh, they refill the stuff. Oh, it's only 20. Ah, this is so good. Come on. Now it's 20? Wasn't it 19? Okay, cool, cool, cool. What else do we have? What do you offer? Yeah, I would like that stuff myself. Coal. Iron. Well, I mean, I have iron and all, but... Yeah, mending is strong enough, probably. Yeah, anything else? I should remember it. So we want paper, we want strings, we want coal. Did we leave anyone out? Probably not. Okay. Then let's get digging. At what height? Let's do it at height 11. So that my base is even easier to be found with less distance from the portal, since if one finds the village, then they will go down here and go straight to my base, but that's fine. I mean, it really depends. If one tries to find bases and it is really eager and does the chunk loading thing, it doesn't matter if I do this or not. If one doesn't care, he doesn't care, right? Which is usually the case if they see a branch on the highway. So I guess that's fine. I mean, I know I'm going for long-term base and it should be kinda safe, but it is not forever. It is not for years. It's just like for the time being until I get board, or maybe one or two mending books. Yeah, sounds fair to me. Do I have enough pickaxes to dig all the way? They are. It's like multiple pop bobs. I always keep responding to chat messages without reading them out, so you get really confused. Cool, huh? got a fucking mending village. I can't believe it. Can't believe it. And that's probably a stupid idea to dig a tunnel. It will take forever to even go down there. Didn't I kill horses already? Where's the ladder in my inventory? Ha! The guy with his terrain generation question. My English is not getting better after hours of recording. I have no idea how people do like actual commentary streams for 20 plus hours. That's like beyond my imagination. But I think that codename Ocasus guy was asking all the time about this nether structures when it's a flat wall and stuff like that. I don't know, it's such a weird question. Imagine 2v2t stack exchange. That would be kind of funny. Why is it so hard to get some leather? Man. Sweet home. Oh, let me try to fix the music real quick. That's too slow for me. Giga Metal, Extra Metal, Ultra Metal, Maxi Metal, Mega Metal, Hyper Metal, and Silent Night. That's the upcoming playlist. Sounds a little bit more action heavy. Oh no, someone griefed my base. I should probably plant more sugar. Maybe also inside. Yeah, that's an idea actually. Since that's straight up planting mending books. And why not plant mending books? That sounds like a good idea. Oh no, I could have let all the strings there. Why did I bring them back with me? Nobody knows. That actually slowly looks like some good stuff, doesn't it? Do you see what I mean? Okay, we need way more sugarcane. Probably all the stuff sugarcane. Sugarcane all the way. This is exhausting in the same way as... It's even worse to revert this to dirt. I was about to reconnect. Oh my gosh. Should get rid of that habit in 2B. The thing is, it actually glitches you back if this happens. That's so annoying. So that you... Oh. Yeah, that's the worst. That's not fun. Okay. I guess that's it for this episode then. Yeah, position in Q500. That was just a random kick. I don't know what happened there. Classical 2B2T stuff. Yeah, then I would say see you in the next session. Bye.